Even though Daddy died in Louisville in 1969, he wants to rest up and live to survive.
Beautiful Lake Como on the right.